Hi, I'm Sergio.
And I'm Hava.
And we're here with your announcements.
Celebrate St. Patrick's Day by getting the green out. Anyone with a green shirt, pants, or green accessories will receive a raffle ticket for a chance at a prize.
Friday, March 24th is the 6th grade social. The theme is Welcome to the Beach. You're going to kick wind under the curb by dressing in your fun summer clothes. There will be a DJ, photo zone, pizza, pop, open gym for basketball, and a snow cone machine. Thanks to the PTA, the cost will be free, but you still need a ticket. You'll be able to get a ticket in Tuesday and leave.
If you're interested in spirit wear, Student Council has a variety of shirts, sweatshirts, and sweatpants. Please check in with Mr. Minor before or after school in room 205. If you are interested, t-shirts are $10 and sweatshirts and sweatpants are $20.
Congratulations to our Optimus speakers. They all did a great job. Give a special congratulations to Evie Oyster, a 7th grader, for placing second in the girls' contest. Alex Dukan placed second, and Tommy Gardella took first place in the boys' contest. Evie and Alex both won $100, and Tommy won $150. Tommy will go to the regional contest and a chance to win a scholarship. ROMS is very proud of all of our Optimus speakers.
Attention all NJS members. Look for our volunteers for open house Thursday, March 16th. We need members to all sell Bulldog magnets from 7 to 8. Please see Ms. Mazurs if you are interested. Also, if you did not attend yesterday's meeting, please get your report card to Ms. Mazurs ASAP.
Spanish Club will meet this Thursday, March 16th, in Mrs. Gerard's room from 3 to 4. We will be listening to Spanish music from all around the world. See you then.
The career chat speaker this week is an animator coming in from college for creative studies. This will take place on Friday during grade level week classes. Please sign up in the career chat Google Classroom.
If you're interested in joining ROM's unified sports team, please get your student athlete form turned into Mrs. Riley's room before this Friday, March 17th. If you need a blank form, you can get one from your grade level office. The first bocce ball practice will begin on Wednesday, March 22nd at 3 to 4:15. For the first practice, all athletes will meet in Miss Riley's classroom.
The Scholastic Book Fair will be at ROMS March 27th through March 30th. You will visit the book fair with your ELA class. The book fair will be open every morning during breakfast club and before and after school until 3:15.
Attention all 7th and 8th grade students who sold Little Caesars pizza kits. This is a reminder that tomorrow is the pickup day for your Little Caesars pizza kit orders. Please come to the cafe right after school to get your orders.
The Neon Dark Carts will be out during LEAP this week. If the cart did not make it to your LEAP last week, you will be first in rotation this week. This week, you can get neon water bottles and pencil lead for $5, winter stamps and bookmarks for $2, and pencils for $5.
7th and 8th grade girls track preseason conditioning has started. It will be Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3 to 4:15.
Fun fact, did you know buttermilk doesn't contain butter?
Cookies will be sold Friday.
Please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to your weather.
Hi, I'm Anthony.
And I'm Connor.
And we're here with your weather.
Today we'll have a high of 30.
And a low of 17. Why is it going to be so cold?
Man, I don't know. It'll be partly cloudy too.
Oh my gosh. At least let's laugh. What's the joke today?
What do you call a bird that's sad?
A bluebird. Oh, that joke is so bad. Now to your sports.
Hi, I'm Brian.
And I'm Katie.
And we're here with your sports. I think I'm forgetting something. Oh, there we go.
The girls' volleyball team has an away game today against Hazel Park. 7th grade starts at 4:30. 8th grade follows after that. Good luck, Lady Bulldogs.
Michigan plays Oklahoma State Friday. Tip-off is 12:15 p.m. Michigan State plays Miami Friday as well. Tip-off is at 9:20 p.m.
New Orleans lost against Mount State Mary's yesterday, 66-67.
Kansas State beat Wake Forest yesterday, 95-88.
NC Central plays UC Davis tonight. Tip-off is at 6:40 p.m.
USC in Providence play tonight. Tip-off is at 9:10 p.m.
Track registrations are today after school. Bring your forms.
I'm Brian.
And I'm Katie.
And that's news to me.